next time you're dealing with a whack ass dude, just hit him with that fuckboy call.